The 26th floor of the building at Beaumont Towers caught fire today. Incidentally, Deepika Padukone lives in that building. As per the sources, 95 residents have been evacuated from the area. Mumbai police has confirmed that the fire brigade has already been alerted. Answering to a Twitter user who informed about the fire, Mumbai police tweeted, "Our staff and fire brigade is on the spot for assistance. They are trying their best to douse the fire and provide necessary help to the people there." Videos of the fire are going viral, where you can spot the smoke billowing from the affected floor. 4 fire tenders have been rushed to spot.